Hey guys, it's George Farms, and this is a business update of all the Matchbox and whatever other stuff I sell. So, alright, I got a Chevy or Ford telehandler for telephone poles, a Mercedes-Benz Unimog, a camper with another camper, jet. Two helicopters, gunfire, two tanks, a military truck, a Chevy van, a dozer, a Matchbox, just a police car. I got one back there too. A dune buggy, a switch sweeper, Ferrari. Mercedes-Benz, Hummer, a, what's that called? Oh, yeah, it's a cement mixer. Got a 1976 Corvette, a convertible, another street sweeper, two of those, a mountain rescue truck that's international, a Dodge Ram pickup, an Audi, a mini excavator, a scraper, I'm trying to remember what that's called, garbage truck, I'm just messed up today, I'm tired after forgetting stuff, dump truck, two semi trucks, number one, great value, true value, race car, another garbage truck, two semis, your one's a tow truck, and then another one racing truck, 17 Porsche, Porsche car, two, a Land Rover Sport, a slug bug, a service truck, flatbed truck back there, Jeep Wrangler, CJ7, just a night racer, forklift, lift truck, crane, tractor with loader, tractor with plow, police car, same as the one up here, a loader, I have three of those for sale, dune buggy, another one, this truck goes with that car, and then a ice cream truck. And then I got two John Deere backhoes for sale, right there. And then I got a loader back there. Then I got a customized forestry set from Tiger Cat. I got a 1/64 scale Tiger Cat 860C that I custom built. And I put this on here. And that does not move, but it raises up and down here, I'll show you. Raises up and back down, moves forward and backwards, and then this is how it parks. Like that. And then I got a Tiger Cat scooter, which is just a John Deere scooter that I customized into a 630C. And then I got up for sale. I can sell, I haven't figured out how to build, figured out how to do the front part yet. I got tub grinders for sale. I got this one, which I do not know if it's going to be for sale yet, but just to let you know, it's not going to be cheap. It's probably going to be in the 100 range. And then I got one single window mergers for sale. I got fertilizer spreaders that I can build and make them for sale. And then I got dual windrow mergers back here. I can sell, bale grinders, stock choppers, balers. This is a detailed baler that I built. It's a 4600 Heston baler that I scratch built. I have two of these. This one's for sale. The other one's not. I can stock those up pretty easily. That takes me about an hour to build one. Then I can sell liquid manure stands, liquid manure pumps, Heston, New Holland, Case International, or John Deere, Haybines, and then this moves right here. Now, tell me, if you email me or call me, just tell me if you want it swerving, or if you want it off to the side, like that one. Just tell me, and see what I can do. And then my farms and stuff. Alright, thank you for watching Jordan's Farms. See you guys, and yeah. Alright, see you guys. Bye.